here come the Nitro Girls. Bring them on in here. All right. And a reminder that we have a big house show coming up in Boston at the Fleet Center on the 3rd of April, and tickets will go on sale tomorrow morning. And guess what? You can meet Ric Flair tomorrow at Tower Records in Burlington, Middlesex Turnpike, tomorrow, 10 a.m. to noon, when tickets go on sale.
Ask him what it was like to get in the ring with Goldberg.
That's I would get there early, because you're going to see a Ric Flair tomorrow like you've never seen before.
By the way, that's the voice of the one and only Weasel, Bobby Heenan.
Also, call me Weasel.
I know I don't, but I enjoy too. Friday, March 12th, tickets go on sale. And we'll have to talk about that in a moment, because we're going to go to Mean Gene, I've been told. Gene, take it away. The action continues, growing closer to Ric Flair and Goldberg tonight live on Monday Nitro. As the gorgeous Nitro girls come back, I want to remind you this weekend on MTV's Beach Brawl from Cancun, Mexico, such top stars as the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart, Raven, Chris Jericho, and of course the man we just saw, the giant killer Rey Mysterio Jr. will be with MTV. That's Beach Brawl from Cancun this weekend on MTV.
Yes, I can.
The Nitro girls, the ones in attendance here in the arena, of course, many out at Brown University tonight is our road to spring breakout continues. Not only tonight, but next week, and of course, on the 22nd. When we are in Club La Vila for spring breakout 1999. There's nothing like the Nitro Girls. Hello there, Whisper.
Hello.
And Ace, I wasn't talking to you.
Oh.
I didn't say Weasel. A cage is being built for Flair and Hogan.